Adios.
That's a nice ring. That's so precious.
That was weird. Anyways, all right, I gotta get back to training. Are you ready?
Well, first we need to set the terms.
Okay, I set my terms first. If I win, I get off this. Hold on, what? Yeah. Tanny and I gets off this aisle of tree spurs, and you never bother us again, forever leaving us alone.
Well, if I win, you're walking the plate, matey, and Canny here's becoming part of me crew.
Canny, what do you think about those terms? Well, he seems scared, but he's good with it.
Let's begin!
Okay. Canny, you stay here, all right? Now, it may get a little scary, so why don't you just look away a little bit, okay? All right, right there. See? Round one, you ready? And go! Try something else. Round two, you ready?
Round two begins.
Stop it. Wait. I feel like we've already done something like this before. Let's do something else.
Sure.
Oh yeah? Oh yeah?
Oh, you weren't expecting me from the trees, were ya?
Man.
You thought you could defeat me, the greatest dread pirate of all time?
Dread Parrot Mac.
Matey, I think you got me.
Hey, remember, dead people can't talk, okay? And no pulling your own dart out. Come on, Katie, let's go.